people down there.
We were at the apple barn. Folks.
Look at all the apple trees right there.
Yeah.
That's probably where they just started them. It was down here before they expanded to be really big.
Yeah.
And look, that's all, they own all that. Look at all those apple trees up there.
And the actual creamery, and then I bet you that creamery is awesome.
Yep. Yeah, we had it last time.
Restrooms. I just like how they made everything match.
Yep.
It's just completely.
A lot of young apple trees sitting there.
Yep.
Yep.
Look up on the map.
Cinnamon.
She's getting. Uh-oh, don't get hostile on us. You want some cinnamon, we'll get you some fucking cinnamon. Oh,
come on, you old folks.
Brings back memories, huh?
Huh?
Brings back memories in here.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, $90 with that. I think you get free cider here. I'm not sure. Yeah. Then you get free cider. It's the real McCoy, though, in here.
Yeah.
This is the real stuff. This ain't. Made right here.
Apple Barn Cookbook. That ain't bad at all for only $10.
What?
The cookbook. They made their own. This is the same thing as the one that I got from here last time.
Is it new?
They just rebranded it with Apple Barn.
Got the slushy apple cider.
It's
phenomenal.
So good.
Yeah, it is. It's so good.
I love the smell of cinnamon.
Leave my office. ice cream for breakfast. We're on vacation.
All the time.
I eat it any time.
Look. Oh, I know. Look.
Come on, Grandpa. Get your legs together, buddy.
Not all the
time. Yep.
Okay.
You let them go.
Oh,
oh, thank you. There you go.
He's
you're so off balance. Does he really get ice cream?
Think so.
What?
You want to get ice cream?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you.
Hey, what do you want?
They got
dish,
apple pie, or apple.
Got a lot of different flavors.
They got a whole bunch. They got more down here, Grandpa.
I know.
Yeah.
He's in heaven. Well, you don't know what to look at.
I know, right? Hello.
I can't eat nothing this home is about
that. I know. So let's see what you can get.
You can get any of that.
You want to get Smoky Mountain fudge, it's chocolate fudge, chocolate syrup, cocoa, and chocolate chips. Can I get a scoop of the Smoky Mountain chocolate
in a cup or a cone?
Cup. Eating ice cream for breakfast.
It's all right.
We're on vacation. It's okay. So how's the cotton candy?
Amazing.
Isn't that the one you got?
You guess it.
I knew it.
Man, that's what he got.
He gets cotton candy flavored everything.
Look at that. That is just...
I know that one was really good.
That'll cost a lot to keep this place up.
Oh, yeah. Make them homemade here.
Yeah. I love the apple trees, though. People in there. I don't know why they keep saying there's people in there. You got.
Oh, that's embarrassing.
That's.
He says it's embarrassing.
Going to entry and that's the exit. I told you they're right there. You don't see all the people in here?
I wasn't even paying attention.
I know.
place like cow in Hampshire. We're gonna go. It smells like wine.
Yep. It's all wine. Do what?
Good.
Did you like that one?
Yeah, sweet.
Yeah, it's not dirt.
Strawberry
nuts. Yep. You like that one? Mm-hmm. Yeah. You got two more.
What other one do you want?
She's awesome. She's awesome.
Can I get an apple blush?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm waiting on people to talk to you at the same time.
Tell me your story. You're okay? You're fine?
No.
This is good.
Is it?
Good.
They're real clean. Real clean. Real clean.
Yeah. And then our car's right there.
Yeah, that's how we did it.
We did it smart.
And ain't like we ain't got time.
Not that right.
And then one said,
so why don't you have fun before you leave?
I told my wife.
Before you hit the road, buddy.
She thanks for her mistakes. She hugged me. I said. And then there was another one where it's like, at my funeral, the flowers, you know what the flowers are? On the casket.
Mm-hmm.
Throw it to the ground and throw it to the
nose. Smells good in here.
It does.
Jesus.
They always keep these places very clean.
Very. Beautiful store. Beautiful store. Mm-hmm. Yep. Very nice. I'm gonna, if you want something, just take it up to the man, I'll pay for it. Yeah, you bring her in here though. You, it's over. She. So life in here.
Yeah, that ain't cheap.
Oh yeah.
Let's say 140.
Yeah. No, that to make a scene. Oh yeah. People do that though. They get them for their birthday. They get them for Christmas. Mm-hmm. My mom's got so many of these. Yeah. She loves the little village, man.
Oh, yeah.
She loves that kind of stuff. It's pretty.
I like that church right there.
Yeah. Super nice. Just the way they do their stores clean, yep. Man. Everything's.
They've always done a good job of it here.
Yep. Tree's beautiful. We are at the Christmas shop in the winery at to have a barn. It's beautiful in here. Oh, trees. Snow globes. Gorgeous. Mini lanterns can be powered with a USB cable by minor use. Yep. Pretty store. It's a beautiful store. Look at the snow globes. Them are cool. Them are...
Okay.
What?
They ain't cheap, are they?
No, but they're just made better.
That's one with the dogs.
Yeah, in the back with the truck.
Yeah.
They're beautiful. I mean, there's no denying it. They're pretty. They're pretty. But this ain't Walmart stuff. This is not. This right. is like the highest. Like, you're gonna do it, I guess. Do it all the way.
Right.
Don't buy no cheap.
You know. They do it.
It's beautiful in there. Oh, the Santas. Santa's are beautiful. It's crazy. You know, it's full upstairs. You all right, Grandpa? You all right?
It's a slingshot.
Slingshot.
Well, they say we
got one toy.
Here's the blue one. Rubber band ammo. What?
Okay, it's a rubber band ammo. Three Bears store. Babe.
All right, we're gonna go over here. So we gotta get you your fudge.
Do it, but it's here.
Yeah, this is where we gotta get them at.
You have to put it on the ice.
Yep.
You gotta be melted. If you don't.
Oh no. Look at all that hot sauce.
Oh no. Yep. is a massive store. Beautiful. Come on, y'all. Look at Grandpa. We need one of them at the house.
We do.
Huh? We need one of them at the house. Look at the old time they're about to do.
Yeah, I know.
That's awesome. One thing I'm going to do that last time, we always say that.
Yeah.
They do really good. All right.
They got a little arcade in here.
I know. They got it going.
I don't think they didn't have that last
they got
year.
It going on.
They didn't have that last year.
They got it going on.
They do.
They got a little bit of everything in here. I think, look, be. What?
The art.
Yeah,
that's where we're going. I gotta
go to the bathroom. Yeah, it's the restroom's right there. Okay. We got enough
ornaments. Oh, I know.
I just bought you like 3 or 4 of them. You should be good. The snow globes are pimp though.
Yeah.
I even at the other store, I love the snow globes. Pretty. That's funny. This is a good little store, though, too. This is a huge store. My God, it's huge.
Look, $2.99.
Oh, they're down there playing in the water. We'll go.
Oh, that's awesome.
How big she is. That's what you want to get. She's out there playing. Last time they were lazy. She's playing, buddy. Yep. They just got a charge to help feed them.
Yep.
It's just help feed the bear, man. But she's a big girl, ain't she? I don't mind helping out places like that. Yep. They buy the feed, man.
Shaylee, there's people out there at your
sorry.
Feed.
Climb back up this one. She's getting the water. She's good. She's loving it. She's playing in the water.
Oh, yeah.
She's like, this feels good. Where else are you going to see that big old bear? Kind of do it hard. Aw.
She's leaving.
She's going over that one. She'll be back. Because they're throwing it too. You can just throw it in there. Because there's so much food down there, she can't. She'll just eat whatever's on. There's so much food down there. Is it going back? She can't make her mind up. She's so old. Oh, gotta love her. She is so old. She's cute. She's been in there a while, though. They've had her a long time.
Yeah. She got so much food down here.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. But it helps them. No. They feed them really good. All right. Yeah. You see? Yeah.